Like I was saying, though, seriously, you don't be sick if we could get real Watanabe out here. In one weekend, the dude came here and set like 10 track records. The guy is so gifted behind the wheel, it's ridiculous. You see what I'm seeing? Check it out. It's Ryan Cooper. He just murders the strip. I would not want to be lining up next to that dude. Come on. Now that's what I'm talking about. Cooper. Yeah, man. Giving the fans a little taste of what he's got. You know, I gotta tell you, it is looking tough out there this weekend. These drivers are fighting tooth and nail. What do you think? They're racing for pay slips? We're having some great matchups, and it's only gonna get more competitive as the weekend goes on. Okay, we've only got... Whoa! Dude! Oh, this is it, people! Yes! This is gonna be off the hook, right? You better be ready to put your hands on it. This is Big Jack, and we're about to do this! You listen! We'll be right back. we've had some fearsome battles so far. Folks, these drivers are giving everything they got. I have to mention Ryan Cooper, too. He's nailed down a lot of little details to put together a bunch of big wins. Excuse me. Yo, I'm trying to announce here. Yeah. If anything, I have to say that this has been a real Ryan Cooper weekend. We might as well just change the name of Battle Machine to Ryan Cooper. Ryan Cooper Machine or something, I don't know. He's on like every race he's been in. It's just outright scary. So there's one guy who's like carved his name into Willow Springs, right? I think you know who I'm talking about. It's Rio Watanabe. You guys remember that old Apex Live video when Rio was like 17? And dude just shredded this place. A bunch of the lap records he set are still standing. And oh, there they are. All right, we're ready to go again. We are just signing up for it. It is going to be a big, big day. We got 6 cars, we got sick track conditions. You're not going to want to miss this. Yo, you know what? Me and my buddy were just talking about who's been hot, and I must say, I've been watching Ryan Cooper, and Cooper's brought all that questionably legal racing experience to the table this weekend. He's been posting some decent finishes. With a little more polish, he's gonna be a real contender. Mic check, check. Check, 1, 2. Hey, how do I sound out there? Can you guys hear me over there? Let's see what these guys can do. Oh, here it is. had some fearsome battles so far. Folks, these drivers are giving everything they got. I have to mention Ryan Cooper, too. He's nailed down a lot of little details to put together a bunch of big wins. Yeah, we've got a lot more coming up in a... Yo, down so far this weekend, and Ryan Cooper's been in most of them. People are saying he's doing well for a rookie, but you have to remember, he's been racing for years out there, just not all nice and legal-like. We've got a lot more coming up in hold on.
Thank you.
but seriously, nobody's talking about anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing home trophies instead of tickets for a change. Has anyone else heard about... Yeah, tell him to put the red one over there. Can you bring me the extra large?